from Piatti. Oh, brilliant turn from Piatti. And Bingham in the end got in the way, but that's what he can do. Well, he's forward by Ibrahimovic. Alessandrini shoved off it by Piet.
What a great pass it was. Ibrahimovic frustrated, he hadn't got much of the ball.
But here comes Ibrahimovic. Tried to hit it hard and low under the wall, and just going to be a Galaxy corner.
I think he's a bit unlucky. Hits the heel of Piatti.
Alessandrini's corner, and kick. Finding a way through Edwards. Then he lost his head.
Well, he went past Clemente far too easily there, Edwards.
Teamed up nicely for Leggett. Bush spotting it all the way.
Good combination play. One-twos. Leggett trying to bend it. I think to the far corner. It's quite the mission.
Here he goes, Taider. Not too much technique on view from either of them there.
Montreal.
Let's have a look here. Well, if they've seen that, Ibrahimovic will be off.
Oh, Ibrahimovic knows it as well. That's why he's claiming that his foot was stamped upon. There's hardly any contact. Ibrahimovic.
Which is where the yellow card is, and that's for Petrasso, is it? And the reds for him, a disgrace here in Montreal. Now, can Montreal take advantage? Here is Krilicki. Much better from Montreal. Given away. Piatti to try and stand it up, which he has done. Excellent save by Bingham. Silver denied. Might open up there for Edwards. Bingham again. Two terrific saves.
Good save.
He's going to be busy, I think, here, Bingham. Another fine hit, just wide. Wow. Lovely turn by Piatti this time. Floated in, and lovely touch from Piatti. Now Raheem Edwards. Piatti. Pass was always on. Jackson Hamel off the bench, but denied. Offside flag.
Must be a tight decision here.
Oh, they're going to have to stop ringing the bell. Donadel's going to go for goal, which is never. Boateng touching it on. Kamara in behind Donadel, who's on a yellow card. Kamara! LA against the run of play. Ola Kamara does it again. Four in four. And the 10 men in front.
Well, how right.
Falls kindly and deflected away.
And again with his left foot, striking through the back of the ball.
In from Krilicki towards Piatti, who shins it. Held up well by... Now Raheem Edwards. Looks to float it in there, tied there! And chance for Edwards at the far post. Came to him quickly.
But that was a better understanding from the players in front of the ball.
Floated in towards...